Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Science Special Class. In today's video we are going to cover the 10 lines topic on World Students Day. So let us get started. World Students Day is celebrated on October 15 every year. The day is observed on the birth anniversary of India's former president Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The day is dedicated to acknowledging the contributions of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam to the world. The day also honors Dr. Kalam's incredible work and participation in the field of space research. World Students Day is dedicated to all students around the globe. The day is marked to remember Dr. Kalam's dedicated contribution and service to the nation. The day is celebrated globally to encourage students and lead them in the right direction. Dr. Kalam cherished to spend most of the time with his students. The primary goal of the World Students Day is to make students aware of Dr. Kalam's valuable contributions and works. The World Students Day is commemorated as a day of children and youths, especially students across the globe. So these are 10 sentences or one extra optional sentence. Either you can take this one or you can take this one. On World Students Day, the government launches various schemes and conducts programs for students and their betterment. Thank you very much. Please, if you like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel, Science Special Class. Thank you very much.